So here's the thing. Bad actors have made an airstrike on a friendly state with significant loss of life. Your government wants to retaliate. They need to know enemy strengths. Missiles, UAVs, data systems, numbers, locations. You've worked through the night. You've been through the file over and over. You've checked every detail. You're about to present to the Joint Chiefs. They need to decide go or no go. You have verified every source, haven't you?